Sometimes. Then I started playing WordNet, fascinated by this amazing game. I often play with my brothers for the whole night. We can play at any time, anywhere. Still has the same old game. Start making choices with your brothers. Let's go back to that wonderful old days. WordNet.
Making sure that all your employees are being properly taken care of. And then you employees are up to the task that they have. If you're a business, looking for someone who can really take care of you, that's the way that you can do that.
Visit SBA.com to learn more about how we can help people just like you.
When I was young, that game was the most popular one, but there are too many ways to play. It was a joke sometimes. Then I started playing WordNet. Fascinated by this amazing game. I often play with my brothers for the whole night. You can play at any time, anywhere. Still has the same old game. Start making choices with your brothers. Let's go back to that wonderful old days.
Nice work. In Alaska's interior, storm fronts move in without warning. And in mere minutes, the temperatures plunge to minus 30 degrees.
I'm going to get that too cold.
Mountain homestead across the state line in Beaufort, South Carolina. Eustace Conway is rescuing a relic. He and Preston's oldest son, Joseph Roberts, came down south to raise some quick cash, felling several dozen pine trees on the property of an old family friend. The job adds $3,000 toward the down payment on 90 acres of land adjacent to Turtle Island. Land he must buy
before another bidder swoops in.
Once a functioning farm, and the sawmill dates back nearly a century.
If I get this sawmill going, the owner said I could have the logs and saw them in the boards to take the boards out, and that's literally thousands of dollars worth of lumber.
It's rusted and exposed to the elements, but Eustace is uniquely suited to get it up and running.
In my regards, this mill is very similar to mine. It's an old timey antique circular saw.
The mill is powered by an old 1920s tractor engine that's been sitting idle for more than 20 years.
Let's see if we can hook this battery up. Alright. Even though this thing looks like an old pile of metal, and when they built this kind of motor, they built them to last. We need something to lubricate this.
That powers the saw blade. If they can't connect it properly to the sawmill, they'll never get the blade to spin.
Started up, right? And maybe if you touch it, then maybe I can, if I can put it into gear. Alright, we'll move the mill. Okay. Ready?
Yep.
Skies hanging over Alaska's White Mountains. Marty's racing against time to get to his plane and trip off the Fairbanks.
Ice off. Hopefully this will work.